guys! Thank you so much for coming to my channel and welcome back to Defining Glamour. I am extremely excited for today's video because today's video's topic is all about lipsticks again. But this time, this video is a little different. I haven't done this kind of video on my channel yet. And I'm here to show you guys top 5 red lipstick shades for, you know, either brown skin or, you know, olive skin, tan skin, or South Asian skin. Anybody who has the same skin tone as me would actually love this video because I'm gonna go over the top 5 lipsticks that I use that I would highly recommend to you guys and that look amazing on the skin tones that I just mentioned. So also, this video is a collaboration with not just 1, 2, or 3 but 6 other awesome, gorgeous ladies. It is a pretty big collaboration video, and the idea of this collaboration was put together by Bridget from the channel Keeping It Simple by Bridget. I'm just gonna go through the names because I don't remember everybody's name. So this collaboration is with All That Beauty with Lori. So Lori, Judith from Fashion Portal NYC, Shihan from Shihan R, Marlo from Marlo Kinan, and Stephanie from NeCJ, that's what her YouTube channel is, and of course Keeping It Simple with Bridget. So the other 6 ladies and information and their names and their YouTube channel will be listed down below. So if you guys are watching, done watching my video, make sure you guys head over to all the beautiful ladies that I mentioned down below in the description box, and head over to their channel and let them know you are coming from Defining Glamour, and you know, support their channel because they're amazing with the kind of content they're creating, and I'm sure you will get lots and lots of ideas of some perfect red lipstick shades for yourselves. I don't have anything else to say, so let's jump right into the video. I went ahead and applied this lipstick for you guys to see, so I did kind of clean up the edges a little bit too so that it looks nice and even. So this is how it looks like. It has a very like beautiful classy velvet finish to it. This lipstick has a little bit of a matte finish as well, so you will see a little bit of transfer of the product. This lipstick is actually very, very long wearing, so if you are wanting to try some sort of a velvet finish, then I would highly recommend lip products from NARS because I think they're beautiful and it looks super glamorous as well. So I really love that about it. It's very, very pigmented, it's very long wearing, and it doesn't dry out the lips. I have very super duper dry lips, and this one is very, very hydrating on the lips, and I love the color so much. It complements a medium skin tone very, very well, so this is my very first recommendation. I have the second lipstick on by Zoeva Cosmetics. As you guys can tell, this one is very, very glossy, very rich in color indeed. The pigmentation is super amazing on this one, but the only problem is the more you put on, the more it comes off. Like, it's really easy to remove, but it's because it's a glossy finish, it's nothing matte. This is gonna transfer very gorgeous color to wear. It looks amazing on a medium olive, tan, you know, type skin tone with anybody who has a beige, a warm undertone to their skin. This color is definitely a perfect red for you. Okay guys, so I do have the Tardius lipstick on right now, and it feels amazing. I can just keep repurchasing the Tardius lipsticks and never get bored out of it. It is true, these are definitely worth purchasing from Tarte's website or even at Sephora. I have the mini holiday edition, but I will be getting some of their full sizes one for sure. Other than that, I mean, this one is super light on the lips. This one is a little bit of a transfer bill as well, although because with the kind of texture that it comes with, it's not a complete matte finish, but this one is just super gorgeous as well. I would highly recommend the Tardius Lip Painted Juicy. I have this lipstick on my lips right now. As you guys can see, it's a very true red. It doesn't have any undertone to it. It's beautiful. It does have a matte finish. Another thing about this lipstick by Maybelline's for Super State line is that they smell really, really nice. They smell like fruit juices to me. which is really nice, and I think it's perfect for medium skin tone people. I think it's gonna look gorgeous. Yeah, so this is my fourth red lipstick shade that I would recommend to you guys. Okay guys, so I have this Stila liquid lipstick on my lips right now and I absolutely love it. It gives you such a beautiful red shade. And it actually does have a little bit of pink undertone to it, so it's not actually a pure red one. This one's a matte finish as well. This one will not transfer. It's beautiful. It's very, very pigmented. It's very easy to apply. The wand is really nice. I would keep repurchasing Stila's liquid lipstick. They're very nice on the lips. They're very lightweight. This shade will look amazing on anybody who has the same skin tone as me, or tan, olive, you know, again, medium skin tone. I think it complements our skin tones very well that way. So that's it guys, those were my top 5 recommendations for lipsticks for medium beige undertone skin tone. I really hope you guys enjoyed all the 5 shades recommendations. I think reds are colors for events, especially in South Asian community. Let me know out of the 5 shades which one was your favorite out of the 5 and which one would you purchase. Any feedback about this video would definitely be appreciated. As well as please go ahead and support all the wonderful 6 ladies that I'm collaborating with today. I'm sure you guys will love their work, and let them know again that you guys are coming from Defining Glamour. And with that, please go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up if you guys want to see lip swatches. Please go ahead and subscribe to this channel, Defining Glamour, to see more of these type of videos. I would really appreciate that. That would mean a lot to me. As well as hit that notification bell right beside the subscribe button so you don't miss out on my future videos. And with that, you guys have an awesome day. I love you guys very, very much. And thank you so much for being part of Defining Glamour, guys. I really do appreciate it. Have a good day. Stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.